Hello everybody, my name's Alpha. Welcome back to Half-Life 2. We just got out of a little storm of hackerbots, and now it is time to kill. You bastards. Bastards! How dare you kill my crew!
Morton Freeman?
Yeah?
It's you, isn't it?
Yeah!
Freeman, I'm gonna plant some charges and blow this open.
Alright, everybody.
Good call, Doc.
Back up. You guys take care of that. You want some? Want some? Want some? Pants? Want some? Want some? You want some?
Like that?
Where are you guys? Ain't got all day. Point. Nope.
That door's locked from the other side, Dr. Freeman.
Oh, well, this is lovely. Oh! This is... lovely. Nope! Okay, get out. I'd rather y'all didn't. Thank you. That is disgusting. Okay, so still got one squad member still alive that I have to open the door for.
Hey, it's me. Open the door.
Yeah.
I see you made it through okay.
Yep.
Figured you would.
So, let's go. More people following me. Nice. Wow.
Head crab.
Oh. Not toxic one. Not the mere toxic ones.
Like that.
I hate those things. All right, you do that. Nope. Get out of here. There we go. Hey. It's okay.
It's all going to end.
As soon as I get out there. You just watch. Here we go.
Run for your life!
Let's go. Come across.
I'm coming. Nice. Let's go. Let's keep moving.
Engaged. Alarm administered.
Alright, let's go.
Don't forget to reload, Dr. Freeman.
I'm reloading, shut up. This. Have this back. Heal up. Who else wants a piece? So, who else wants to die right now? Anyone else? Now let me grab that. Squad members to all this. Ooh, loading. At least I'm on the right track. Just take care of that real quick. We're all fighting up there.
Gordon!
Oh, there you are.
I had a feeling I'd find you here. I've got Dr. Kleiner in a safe spot. Now we can join up with Barney.
Good.
There's a command center downstairs.
By the way, I lost
Dog. I'm hoping to find information about generator locations.
I don't think he's dead or anything.
Let's go.
But I did lose track of him. Damn, you did some work.
Reload.
Right, because as long as you kill them before they completely throw the grenade is not actually armed. Excuse me. There might be something over here. There is not something over here. Let's go. Excuse me. Let me take care of a pop-up.
Well, we're in luck. There's a generator in the square outside. We're trying to disable as many as we can to loosen the Combine's grip on this sector.
Sorry.
It'll take me a few minutes to expose the core. Then I'll need you to hit it with a burst from the gravity gun. In the meantime, watch my back. Go.
All right, let's do it.
Sorry.
Quit apologizing.
Civil protection.
Boss, hurry.
Gotta reload. This shouldn't take too long. As soon as the generator's down, I'll open that gate and we can get out of here. It's a standard panel. Come on.
It's okay, take your time. You're perfectly fine. Oh, hey guys, welcome to the party. I've got party favors.
Here come the hacks.
Hacks? Yeah. No, get away from me. Get away. These are for the guests. High noon somewhere in the world. Shooting from where? just about done.
Inner shields are coming down.
Good to know, because I'm running out of ammo for, everything.
Coming down.
That is good to know. It truly is good to know. Since I've died
Barney
to enemies.
Should be on the far side of that canal. Well, there used to be a bridge here. Let me see if I can scout a new path.
Ah, what do you mean,
wait for me here.
Scout a new path? No! I don't wanna! What to do there? You know, if anybody is still on the other side of that wall, they can just take a pot shot at you. And then it's all over.
Hey, looks like we might be able to get through down there. Let's head that way.
Bad would happen. I knew something bad was going to happen. This way. There. This place doesn't look fun. Oh, fuck. Thank you. What's the point to this? Get away! Get away! Get away! Think you're a match for me, but you're not. But anyway, this is where I gotta cut it here. So thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, I will see you in the next episode. I gotta stretch. Later.